Hello and welcome to Blue Brick 33. Today I'll be showing the Lego Christmas wreath transformed into a centerpiece. This set has 510 pieces, is geared for ages 9 and up, and retails for $35. I have a video on the review of the wreath and an unboxing, real-time build, and haul with the set. Now, there is an option for you to be able to transform it into a centerpiece with instructions for that. And I did that, and here's what it looks like when you do that. You use some candles. It splits the bow that you build for the wreath in half, so you have two bows there. And just a bunch of the same parts and stuff, because it is a two-in-one. And the white is the circle, is the exact same. And then there's just the small little like domes or circles, white and red there. So it's pretty cool. Pretty much the same build, just with the candles and the little bows there. It only takes like 15 or 10 minutes to transform it, so it's pretty easy. I hope you enjoyed this video and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos. And bye!